Ben Affleck smiles as he arrives for his routine rehab session in Los Angeles. Ben Affleck is certainly serious about fighting alcohol addiction. The 45-year-old dutifully turned up for rehab yet again on Friday. The Batman star was all smiles as usual as he stepped out of his shuffle SUV and into the Rehab Recovery Center in Los Angeles. The father of three looked cool in gray sneakers and dark jeans, which he paired with a black t-shirt and a black leather bomber jacket. He did not appear to have girlfriend Lindsay Shookus with him. His newly adopted pet husky, who joined him at a session earlier in the week, didn't make the trip this time either. Ben has been focusing on his sobriety after a rehab stint in February. The actor went public with his alcohol addiction in March. He wrote on Facebook at the time, "I have completed treatment for alcohol addiction. Something I've dealt with in the past and will continue to confront. I want to live life to the fullest and be the best father I can be," he ended. Affleck has been frequently visiting the center over the past few weeks. Between sessions, he has also been spotted spending time with his three children, Violet, 11, and Serafina, 8, and son Samuel, 5, as well as ex-wife Jennifer Garner. The couple split in June 2015, one day before their 10-year wedding anniversary.